Stars and Oilers opening period, and it's Sean Horkoff netting his seventh of the season. That's 111 in, puts Edmonton on the board quickly. End of the first, 1948 mark, Lubomir Visnovsky off the one-timer, Oilers up 2-0. It's a 3-1 game in the third, that's Mike Modano. It's the second of the game, and suddenly we have a one-goal contest. But at the 1909 mark, Les Hemsky finds the empty net, not done with the net man between the pipes. They still score. Andrew Cagliano, his seventh. Oilers 5-2.